This delicacy of the sushi, we all think of it specifically with Japan, but it actually began in China hundreds of years ago, where the fish was wrapped with rice, and the rice was a protection to keep the longevity of the fish. Over the hundreds of years, the policy of having the rice covering the fish reached the shores of Japan. The Japanese liked the rice more, and they changed it around. So now, they have the fish that wraps the rice. But the origin goes way back and to the west, southwest part of China. Just a quick historical fact. Thank you very much for watching our video. And if you liked our video, please like, share, comment, subscribe to our channel.